Hello guys, this is Varun Dubey from Wbcom Designs. We are going to talk about PeepSo bbPress Addon Plugin. It will synchronize your forum activities with your community activities. Your member will have updates for each new forum, topic and reply posting. We have created simple options to enable and disable them at an administrative level. Let's look at our environment setup. We have divi theme with free PeepSo plugin. Install bbPress and the PeepSo bbPress add-on plugin. After the plugin activations, you have the following options at PeepSo configuration page. And there's a sub-tab for that one, PeepSo bbPress add-on. You can easily find the PeepSo add-on tab here also. It's a ready to launch plugin. After activation, all the options are enabled by default. You can disable them or adjust what should be posted inside these activities on your forum, topic or reply creation. You can enable them or disable them. You can adjust these content. You have these shortcodes to adjust them. Same for the activities, topic activities, same for the reply activities. And you can also display forum tabs at member profile. You can enable them or disable them. At a front end, you have these options for the tabs, like topic is started, replies created, favorites and subscriptions. At member level, if someone do not want to post their forum activities, they can also disable it as well. You can find these options inside the preference. They can disable these activities if they do not want to post them inside your community activities. Hope you will like the plugin. And if you have any questions, feel free to drop us. We'll also release WP forum integration with the PeepSo. We will launch that tutorial shortly. Thank you.